Hey everyone, John here from Arise Mortgage. We're continuing our new series on YouTube on how to become a mortgage broker, and it'll be catered to those who are going to get or just pass their mortgage broker license. What I'd like to go over today is how I know whether or not I'll be a successful mortgage broker. If you're considering becoming a mortgage broker, that's probably something you're thinking about before you make this big transition. It's quite an important question to ask yourself because you might be thinking, well, how would I know if I haven't even started yet? Think of it this way. Pretend it's a race with other new brokers. What you may think is that everyone starts at the same start line, but that's actually false. Depending on how you've lived your life to today, you may have a head start or you may be far behind the finish line. So for this video, how would you know you've got a head start? That'll be a good sign that you will become a successful mortgage broker. First off, it's about mindset. How confident are you in yourself? If you're not confident in yourself, your clients will definitely not be confident in you. And what are signs that you are confident? You have an all-in mentality, meaning you're going to put all your effort and energy doing it full-time to really jumpstart your mortgage brokering career. There are some people who go, well, I don't know if I'll succeed, so I'm going to do this on the side and I'll dip my foot into the mortgage brokering to see if it's right for me. If you have that mentality, you're not going to be a six-figure mortgage broker. You cannot jumpstart a new business doing part-time. The first 90 days is very crucial. And if you're doing it part-time, or if you've got a plan B and C and D, well, chances are you'll be implementing those backup plans. Have an all-in mindset. Do it full-time. There is no plan B. This is the only plan. It's all-in, do or die. That will push you beyond your limitations. It'll be uncomfortable, but that's what it takes for you to grow. Okay, so you got the mindset ready and you're going to give it your all. The next thing to ask yourself is, do people know, like, and trust you? With your family and friends, what do they think of you? The more people who know, like, and trust you, the more clients will want to work and do business with you. This is very cliche, but your network is your net worth. If you've got a good network from your community, social groups, and so on, the more of a head start you will have for your new career. I hope this was helpful to you. And currently, we are looking for qualified candidates who are fully committed and trainable. And in exchange, I'm going to put in my time and effort to train you to ensure you will become a successful mortgage broker. The training consists of a 90-day intensive one-to-one training. It consists of morning routines, mortgage brokering skills, and how to do a file from beginning to end, and sales skills. You're welcome to connect with other brokers on our team to see how they found the training. If you are interested in joining our team, apply by submitting your resume and let's get connected.